The annual Indian Television Awards 2018 was held last night in Mumbai city, and indeed it was a memorable affair. The award show recognizes different talents across industry and is just not restricted to honoring the actors. This time the award show presented by television diva Ekta Kapoor and veteran actor Jeetendra. However, let's focus on the red carpet video of your favorite stars. Celebs like Neena Gupta, Mahima Chaudhary, Omung Kumar, Ramesh Taurani, Rakhi Sawant with Deepak Kalal, Anu Malik, Ishqbaaz actress Surbhi Chandna, Rohit Roy, R. Madhvan, Nandish Sandhu, Kailash Kher, Sambhavna Seth with husband, filmmaker Vikramaditya Motwane, Sunil Leone, Ekta Kapoor, Divyanka Tripathi, Anita Hassnandani, Sunil Grover, among others, attended the gala event. So tell us, according to you, who stole the show with stunning outfit?